thousand dreamy fancies into busy being star. And fifth, fifth one, a thousand recollection view their ear threads into oof. So we'll find our answers. First one is, here are some answers. First one, according to our textbook, humid shadows means the dark clouds that produce rain. Then second, stage pierce means refers to the night sky abounding in stars. And third one, what a bliss, refers to happiness of the poet. When it rains, poet gets into his cottage and enjoys the patter of the rain upon the roof. And fourth answer is, this refers to the various imaginary thoughts and fantasies that are aroused in the poet's mind. Then the fifth answer is, this phrase means that numerous memories intermingle to form a beautiful picture that poet recollects. So our answer number one is over. So our question number two is, what does the poet like to do when it rains? The answer is, when it rains, the poet feels delighted to lie with his head pressed against the pillow of his cottage chamber bed and listen to the patter of the soft rain. Then our third question is, what is the single major memory that comes to the poet? Who are the darling dreamers he refers to? So answer number three is, the single major memory that comes to the poet is that of his mother and her fond look. Then the darling dreamers are the poet and his siblings. The siblings means the children in their childhood when they were lovingly put to sleep by their mother. Our fourth question is, is the poet now a child? Is his mother still alive? So our answer is, no. Poet is not a child now. He is grown up man. He remembers her. Her means her mother, his mother. When he is inside his cozy cottage and enjoy the patter of rain on the roof, on the oof. Now question number second. When you were a young child, did your mother stuck you in as the poet did? Our answer is, yes, my mother used to stuck me in when I was a young child, just like the poet's mother did. Then our second question is, do you like rain? What do you when it rains steadily or heavily as described in the poem? What do you do? Yes, I like the rain. When it rains steadily, I get into my house and enjoy the weather with family. We enjoy tea. It is wonderful experience. Our third question, does everybody have a cozy bed to lie in when it rains? Look around you and describe how different kinds of people or animals spend time, seek shelter, etc. during the rain. So our answer is, you can write some of the points from here. No, everybody is not fortunate enough to have a cozy bed to lie in when it rains. Nobody gets to enjoy the comfort of cozy homes during rain. I have seen animals seeking shelter under the trees and under the tin roofs of the small roadside tea stalls. The people passing by show away these animals and try to shrink themselves under the limited space of these shops. The poor animals are left shivering and drenching on the roads. The shopkeepers of such stores are delighted as the people waiting for the rain to subside often end by buying tea and snacks. So here is the end of the lesson. Please write down the question answers and complete your face. Thank you.